off of your wrists with a sense of enticement from a settled and strong position. I've been looking around and said, get ready, now we can begin. Even I said about complicating matters. If you're in the wrong hammy, as it were, then all you do is, with reference to the other foot, do it the opposite way. It's easiest on the amata. That hammy, you just turn there. Ura, you step and turn there. Don't juggle. What's more important is the sense of
faith.
Having said that, let's move on now because that makes it more relevant to what we're going to do. Now we do that Kinanagara. That's the key. Richard takes slip, but I can't grab him, that's no good. So just the one hand. I slip, and I put the cock you here so it goes into this part of his hand, which makes it difficult for him to let go. It's no good if it goes out here. But there, that's where it's going anyway.
Hey.
But more than that, it doesn't begin when you want it to. It begins totally when you want it to. It doesn't, hey? Stand there like a dead fish, and let him come to grab you. And me. This is the feeling of the cat. It's not fast, it's timed. Let's see how we go. Thank you, Richard.
Morning.